2 pitch. Swing and a miss, strike 3, and that retires the side. Good job by Albert to pitch her way out of trouble here, picking up her first strikeout. Olivia Joy delivers, ground ball up the middle, and backhanded by the second baseman, Allman, but can't make a play. It's an infield single for Albert. Swing and a miss, strike 3, there's one down. Good fastball, and second straight strikeout for Albert. For Keene State here in the third inning. And this is looped into center field for a base hit. One run scores, and the throw to the plate not in time to get the second run, as on to score is Cody. Going to second on the throw is Moran, and Keene State takes a 2-0 lead. That's the fourth base hit of the ball game for Keene State. Here's the 0-2, and this is a soft line drive into left field for a base hit, and two runs will score. A two-run single to left is Moran scoring, and also Albert on to score. Blanchette with a two-run single, and it's now 4-0, Keene State. Swing and a miss on a good fastball, strike 3, and that retires the side. That's 5 strikeouts for Albert. And this is a line drive into left center field for a base hit. Kenyon hits third as the throw gets away. Kenyon scores.